way down we go.
And a warm welcome on what is a fine day for football. I'm delighted to be able to report. I'm Derek Ray, and my commentary partner here on the gantry is the former Arsenal and West Ham player Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is a foot rivals match on the menu. It's City versus the Crabs.
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about the tactics, the individual players, players that are missing, but so often it's the mentality of the players that is key to winning any football game. Which of these teams has the right attitude today is the big question.
This attack looks highly promising. Real chance. There it is. A delightful start to the... match, just what they were hoping for. So the match has restarted, 1-0 here. Rafael Varane, Haaland, Haaland. Well, he would have been disappointed had he spilled that one. Luis Diaz. Well, they couldn't keep possession. Well, it certainly is a big day for him as he brings up the half-century mark in terms of appearances for the club, Stuart.
Well, what a good sign he's proved to be. His performances, his character and his ability have been excellent. Hopefully the fans will see more of that over the next couple of years.
Firing it in. Well, tremendous block. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. Godfrey, and the ball with Alphonso Davies, and fed forwards. Oh yes, a goal! Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it. So back underway with the lead standing at 2-0. And he has options available. Kunku, chances on, majestic piece of goalkeeping.
Well, he loves the big moments, doesn't he? And he's proved it again there. Great goalkeeping.
Well, the danger is still there. Oh, dealt with by the goalkeeper. Corner again. And he clears the danger. Another perfect position to read it.
Main reception, please return to your vehicle.
Marcus Rashford. Well read to ease the pressure. He could pick out a teammate. Well, the keeper was always likely to do his job under no pressure. Extremely sloppy in possession. Now a decent move in the making from the Crabs, but really sticking to their task defensively. Beautifully weighted ball. I think Varane was one step ahead of everybody following the cross. Into the middle from Bernardo Silva. Poor attempt at a pass, really.
Well, as you can see from those stats, City are enjoying the majority of possession. Yes, they've played well when going forward, but it's been their ability to regain the ball which has made them so hard to play against here, and it makes them such a good team. It's been a brilliant performance so far.
Yes, who knows, maybe another opportunity in the works for them. Can he finish? There's still danger here. And the keeper put to the test, but he comes through it.
Well, he's so sharp, isn't he? Great first save and then the recovery.
Chance for Bernardo Silva. Well, superb technique. Just couldn't quite get it to dip enough.
Well, it's a great effort. A really good bit of skill. He's so unlucky there.
Marcus Rashford. Haaland. Well, not the greatest pass. Easily intercepted. Now, options are plenty. Haaland. Haaland! And the keeper more than equal to it. And over comes the corner. Just far too close to the goalkeeper. Haaland. Rashford. Haaland! Oh, excellent diving stop. Let's see about the delivery. Safe pair of hands, did his job. Nkunku. Shot attempted. And using his body to good effect. Trying to deliver it accurately. Not really the ideal clearance. Missing the target by a tiny margin.
Well, it's a difficult skill to get right, but he almost pulled it off there. He made such good contact with the ball.
Pulisic. Haaland. Slipshod passing. Alphonso Davies. Nkunku has it. Opportunity in the wide area. Is it going to be? Could be. Well, such a high degree of difficulty, not quite in the end.
Well, how good was that? It's such a difficult piece of skill, which he made look so easy. That deserved a goal.
Calvin Phillips. And there it is, the half-time whistle. So back underway here. You've got to say there was a big gulf in class in the first half. Will we see a response from Crabs in the second? Pulisic. Here's Luke Shaw. Haaland. Well, there's a textbook example of how to press the ball. Leon Goretzka. Well, shielding the ball admirably. And he's got to be disappointed with that pass. And he's broken free. Can he convert? Really digging in at the back. But still the opportunity. Well, the supporters think it's on. Well, when the fans want you to shoot, it's always tempting to do so, but maybe he'll think twice next time.
Well, I think he was right to take it on, but he never looked in control of the shot. He just didn't set himself properly.
And teammates around him. Oh, great attacking play. It's very much on. Oh, yes! It's gone in! And now a chance for them to revel in the moment.
Well, when you see this again, the defending just isn't good enough. The clearance doesn't get enough height on it, doesn't get enough distance on it, and suddenly the ball's being played back into their danger area, and they don't reorganise themselves, and that's why the ball's in the back of their net.
Is this going to be a thrashing? 3-0 now. Well, running room in the wide position. Oh, big opportunity! Well, I don't think that effort remotely qualifies as respectable.
And the reason it's off target, because the technique was really poor on that occasion. That's not a good effort.
Well, the pass not finding its target. Jota. Well, it didn't really go according to the script, did it?
Well, the less said about that, the better, because that's a really poor attempt in the end.
Wilting under the pressure, and now they try to go forward. Well, the referee might have to send him off. And following the infringement, a caution.
Yeah, no surprise there. That was always going to be a booking.
Saw what he was trying with that free kick, but the goalkeeper had it covered all the way. Counter-attacking very much an option. And it looked like open road for them, but up a dead end. Bernardo Silva. And maybe Rashford's. Brilliantly blocked. Who can they pick out? That's all they can conjure for now. Shaw. Pulisic now. Misfiring completely.
Yeah, he's gone for power, but the contact was never right. It's a poor effort, really.
Lovely ball over the top, but in fact he's taken up an offside position.
Oh, that's frustrating. He just took too long to see the pass.
Shaw. And the pass was just that little bit off. Nearly found its target. Oh, the threat is there. He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. Rashford, hold on, and a wonderful diving save to deny the opportunity. Who's going to get on the end of it? Well, the keeper won't be complaining about that corner kick delivery. His ball all the way. Gvardiol. Godfrey. Well, we'll soon be hearing the final whistle, and this is a performance to forget about from the point of view of the visitors, Stuart.
Well, where do I start? They've been totally outplayed in all areas of the pitch, but it's their defending that's really been poor today. No structure, too open, not enough desire, and a lack of urgency. This is a worrying performance.
And take it away. Teammates available. Frimpong. 10 minutes to go then. Once again, couldn't keep hold of it. A deft clearance. Nkunku. Oh, lovely ball. Well, the keeper was called upon and delivered.
Well, he's so good in those 1v1 moments, and he's proved it yet again.
And over it comes. Not away completely. That is a really disappointing effort. Goodness me.
On that occasion, just didn't make the right sort of contact. Should be testing the goalkeeper from that sort of range.
Just wanted to get it out of there. Oh, he's given the ball away. And can they exploit the space out wide? Nkunku. Well, he went for power and might be regretting that now. Bernardo Silva. Well, the referee has instructed the fourth official to put 2 minutes on the board. Has a go. Pretty routine there for the goalkeeper. Haaland. Determined defending. And that will be all for this game anyway. And defeat for the visitors, much to the disappointment of their supporters.
Well, Derek, that just wasn't good enough today. A lack of a game plan, too many players below par, and not enough energy all around the pitch. A really worrying performance for me.
And the match is underway. Real chance. There it is. A delightful start to this match. Just what they were hoping for. And fed forwards. Oh, yes. A goal. Exactly what they were looking for. And he's come up with it. Quite get it to dip enough.
Well, it's a great effort, a really good bit of skill. He's so unlucky.
Oh, yes! It's gone in! And now a chance for them to revel in the moment. Wilting under the pressure, and now they try to go forward. And following the infringement, a caution.
Yeah, no surprise there.